Hi everyone, my name is Abhijit. We just finished the digital detox program conducted by Chetan and Vandita at this amazing place in Satkhol, which is also where they and their family stays. Very fulfilling and happy experience for multiple reasons, I think. One, I think, is that the kind of sessions that both of them organized for us, which kind of compelled us to look at our values, look at our priorities, how is our digital everyday journey supporting it and not supporting it. It really, really made us so much more aware, a fairly scientific process, I must say. Based on that, we actually came up with an action plan that all of us are going to follow for the upcoming days and months. Secondly, we had a lot of physical activities, which kind of really kept us healthy in this nice, cozy environment. We had long walks, we had cycling, we had some sort of trekking trails, etc. There were a lot of fun activities. There was a baking workshop, there was a session with a musician, a jamming session, which I thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed. I think I personally reconnected with music as a passion. So that's really the core of the program, and it was really amazing. Apart from that, of course, the place is beautiful, and this you can see on the website. I think there are a lot of photos and a lot of testimonials available. The place is good, the food is great, the staff is amazing. Overall, a very, very comforting experience. So if you guys think that your quality of life is getting hampered because of excessive usage of phone and you are not able to control it, then this is a place, guys. So go check out and meet these folks. Thanks.